How would you feel if Reddit added a feature where you could still use your normal account, but then have an option to press a button on your account and post anonymously rather than creating a throwaway? They have this feature, it's like going incognito for a few hours. I stumbled upon it, think it's in settings somewhere. It already has that. Couldn't someone just reverse the effect of that button and out you? Would be so very very nice. Seems unnecessary to me. Or you could just have an alt account that you regularly clear if you don't want to post from your main. I wouldn't trust them with it. God, it would be terrible. Imagine how many trolls would be trolls if they weren't too lazy to make an account for their trolling. Sounds like a magnet for trolls and harassment. Otherwise cool. Redditors would love it, but mods would hate it. It would make canceling users much harder. So, Tumblr asks, this ain't 4chan. I'd never trust Reddit on that. I would really like that. My account isn't exactly the most ambiguous, it wouldn't be hard for somebody who knows me to spot that this is me, in fact I'd be surprised if they didn't, so I often pass up on talking about more sensitive things because I don't want that being shared with everybody I know potentially and I don't want to go through the trouble of making a throwaway. So like Quora. Would the anonymous account be able to be linked to the regular account by admins if there are harassment reports? Great idea. 4chan with even worse degenerates. Are people stupid enough to post throwaway opinions on something linked to their main account? This is how you get ads for furry sex dolls when you log into LinkedIn. I feel we'd see a lot more awful comments. Call me a pessimist, but I believe lots of people would say very shitty things if they were anonymous and didn't fear repercussions. This would be a nice feature if subs could toggle it on slash off. You want 2011 era 4chan? Cause this is how we get 2011 era 4chan. I think it would be great, but only if there was an option to be able to enable slash disable anonymous comments that the op could decide on when creating the original post. Philosophical question or something about race? Don't check the allow anon checkbox when posting. AskReddit question about what was the weirdest thing you ever shoved up your ass? Checking the allow anon checkbox would probably be a good idea. I could also imagine entire subreddits might end up enforcing only one or the other, but having the option would be great. 4chan already exists. Nah, I just post all my nudes and random thoughts all in one account. I play a dangerous game. Hey Reddit, how would you feel about this idea that 98% of people would be cool with? Did you mean, 4chan? Kinda brings back memories of Yahoo Answers, lol. Regarding your question, though, no, I would not be cool with this. Since Reddit is not open source, I don't think we can ever be sure how it is implemented and if it truly is anonymous, or if it will someday be linked back to your account through a data breach in public leak or something. At least for me, whenever I want to post something very sensitive with a throwaway, I make a throwaway while I am connected to Tor, to prevent even my IP history to ever be linked to me in case of a potential breach. I haven't done this in a long time, though, and I heard that Reddit has recently started blocking Tor exit node IP addresses, but I'm not sure if this info is true or if it's just fake. How would people feel if there was no karma system where Reddit keeps track of all your upvotes and it aggregates downvotes you loser points or karma? How would you feel? Bleg. Awful idea. People would reply to their own comments to set up jokes for karma. Edit, woke up to some very serious and aggressive responses. You missed the joke. It'd be cool but also fuck that. This place is a mess as it is, giving people an easy way to troll and harass is an awful idea. It will be very good but also trolls will ruin it so. That would be bad. The viciousness of this website would be so much worse. 4chan already exists. Then we'd be the next 4chan. Whether it's a good or bad thing is up to your own interpretation. That'd be cool. Neutral. More trolling and bad posts, but hey, I don't have to waste my time creating an alt for something. Only if banning the anonymous account bans the main account as well. I think it would encourage people to reply to themselves in support of their views. It could cause havoc and new. Congratulations op, you just invented 4chan. As far as I'm concerned, Reddit is already anonymous. Terrible idea. People on the internet love using the mask of anonymity to reveal their true, terrible selves. The amount of nasty people that hide their nasty are absurd, but on the internet that goes out the window. Because of that, That feature would cause the site to become so ridiculously toxic it may as well be another Twitter. I think the site needs less trivial anonymous posting, not more. Reddit accounts are already anonymous. Removed. Like I was on /. How would you feel about the mods of this sub banning these types of shitty Reddit suggestion questions that aren't really questions? Just make it like anonymous cowards on /. Default karma rating for posts equals 0 rather than 1 for posts with a name on them, and no karma is gained from AC posts even if they are highly upvoted. Let people filter them out as well, even in old.reddit. This may increase the number of hate comments being made. Like when would someone comment something nice as an on? Other than for porn. /. Anonymous coward. At first I thought, yeah cool, but then it dawned on me. Anonymity is kinda bad for the world. On one hand, people seem to be more honest when they don't think they are hidden. On the other hand, people double down on disgusting behavior when there will be no consequences. So I think people should just be less scared to be who they are. Why would I need a throwaway account when I can just write it with the account I have? What's the point to it? You guys do realize 4chan is a thing, right? Deleted. All I see will be anonymously posted comments. I think it would be better if mods could still ban the anonymous account, thus banning the real account too. The people who would bother with throwaways would be people who are likely to make multiple accounts to troll anyway, but some people would be less likely to risk their main account by posting something bannable on a sub they like. This would be horrible. You're already anonymous. If what you're saying is so shitty that you can even say it anonymously, maybe just don't say it. For accounts with a 5++ year badge, sure. I'd still make throwaways because I don't trust Reddit. All of Reddit should be anonymous macron /_/macron. Or you could not be a pussy. I have zero faith anonymous mode would actually protect your identity. This site is already awful enough. No, I enjoy it too much when someone forgets to change accounts back. Nice try, FBI. Then less than wish I had the anonymous feature to be a grammar troll. I mean, this is dumb, but not as dumb as an online indicator. So sure. This would just turn into 4chan. That would basically be 4chan. Instead of decent communities with pockets of nasty incivility, we would have small civil communities amongst a wasteland of meaningless trolling. I like the idea, but I feel like it wouldn't take long for someone to figure out how to link the anon content to the op account. But I also don't know shit about programming, so that could be a completely unfounded. Everyone's saying negative stuff, but I'd love it. I don't want to resubscribe to my 1,000 subreddits. If that were an option, there would be so many mere hateful comments. Awful. I will never use it due to trust issues. Heck, any throwaway I have made I use on an entirely different device. I feel like it could be good, but only if they allowed posting new stuff on subreddits and commenting on those posts they created. There would be a lot of trolls if someone could comment anonymously on anyone's posts. If you do not think you should be posting it using your name, you should not be posting it. Reddit is already anonymous. I mean, who uses John Smith 1972 Seattle as an account name? The main reasons for using a throwaway account: 1. Commenting on a porn fetish subreddit. 2. Posting a dick pic on a fetish subreddit. 3. Leaving a mean, nasty, rude, racist, homophobic, misogynist comment that looks out of place with your well-curated online persona. 4. Karma whoring by uploading your main account comments and posts. The negative side effects would completely overwhelm anything positive. Creating a throwaway isn't that difficult, and it's already abused enough. Now you're suggesting an easier way? I mean, everyone acts like they're anonymous and not responsible for what they say already. Engage the cloaking device. Nah. That's not what Reddit is. It's not some social media site where you add your friends. It's on you to remain anonymous. So, 4chan. You want 4chan? No. Own what you have to say or zip it. Reddit has negative incentive to do this. Their new user growth numbers would stall out, advertising revenue would drop, and company valuation would plummet. Some of you all don't understand how the internet is monetized. Isn't that already a feature? I see an anonymous browsing option on the mobile sidebar. I mean, I can see that working if you can still report the anon comment for abuse, and if it gets too much the account is banned from anonymous commenting. I would be fine with it if it just only simply masked the username. Any actions such as people downvoting you, reporting comments, getting banned from a subreddit still apply. This would allow people to comment on their favorite subreddits without the need of having a family-friendly account versus not family-friendly, but also prevent people from just having free range to troll people because they can post anonymously. Of course, you should be able to be as private or anonymous as you want. The ability to hide your comment and post history should be available, as well as being able to delete all messages sent and received in comment replies in your inbox. Have as clean an account as you want. Wouldn't deleting all those unwanted messages take strain off Reddit's servers? I imagine I'll feel devastated when my anonymous comments are invariably linked to my normal account via some failure on Reddit's part. Alright, that's it, I'm done with AskReddit forever. Had a good run, but these threads are not what this place is meant for. You/Crispy Crackers, come on dude. Terrible idea. As a gay black man, I approve of this. Wouldn't trust it. Rather make another temp email. I don't like the idea of all the spooks on here having easy records. Wouldn't Reddit just become a free-for-all of anonymous comments? 4chan/B/style. As a moderator, this would be horrible. So many people already go crazy with their anonymity. Being able to turn into a ghost even more easily would just encourage more people to be dicks. I wish it went the other direction. Easier for mods to contact admins for IP bans. Reports have the reporter's account links to it. Stuff like that. Isn't. Isn't a Reddit account already supposed to be anonymous? Terrible idea. Anonymity allows people to make cruel, stupid, untrue statements. We don't need to make it easier. As it is, we no longer know truth. Reddit should just allow anonymous posting, period. I feel like there would be a lot more hateful comments and shit posts. It would give people even more reason to be a shit heel. I'm opposed. We're